three-dimensional close packing. How these three-dimensional close packings are formed? When the layers, two-dimensional layers of spheres are stacked one over the other, then three-dimensional close packings, packing structures will be formed. You know, all the solid structures are three-dimensional. One-dimensional, two-dimensional, earlier we discussed only to understand the three-dimensional structures. But really, solids are having three-dimensional structures. One-dimensional, two-dimensional, which we discussed earlier, are only to understand the three-dimensional. So, in two-dimensional, we have discussed two types. One is square close packing, other one is hexagonal close packing. From square close packing, we get one type of three-dimensional structure, and from square hexagonal close packing, we get a different three-dimensional structure. First, let's see what about a simple close packing, how is it formed? When a three-dimensional layer is, a three-dimensional structure is formed when? A three-dimensional close packing structure is formed when one layer of spheres is placed one over the other. When the layer of spheres are placed one over the other, three-dimensional structures are formed. First, let's see about a simple close packing. How is it formed? When the spheres of, we have discussed earlier the square close packing, na? That the square packed layers, if stacked one over the other, this simple close packing will be formed. How is simple close packing formed? When square close packed structures, square close packed layers are placed one over the other, this simple cubic close packing will be formed.